Hi, I'm Darren Wendroff, the founder of CareSpotter. Thanks so much for being a part of our site. We're working to completely change how families and caregivers connect and also create high-paying jobs for caregivers. I'm happy to announce that we now have the ability to send you a text message when a new care job is posted. This way you won't have to wait to log in your password, log in your email to see the new care jobs. You'll be able to find out instantly. A key to getting a job on CareSpotter is quickly applying the jobs when they're posted, so we hope you'll love this new feature. To use this feature, you want to make sure you have an updated cell phone number on CareSpotter, and I'll show you how to do that now. First, log into CareSpotter. Go to the top right-hand corner and click the red login button and put in your email, login, and password. If you've forgotten your password, don't worry. You can click on this link right here that says Forgot Password, and we'll send you an email to reset your password. Luckily, I remember my password. So you want to log in, and once you log in, click on your name in the top right-hand corner and select Edit Profile. From here, go to the box that says what's the best number to reach you and put in your most current cell phone number. Then go to the bottom of the screen and click Save and Continue. Now you're done. CareSpotter will send you a text message each time there's a new care job posted so you can reply quickly. As of today, we've helped 52 families find the perfect caregiver, and we've created 60 high-paying care jobs. On CareSpotter, professional caregivers are earning between $12 and $15 an hour. And in a few months, we're excited to announce a new partnership with Florida Blue to bring even more care jobs to caregivers. If you have any thoughts or questions, please email me directly at darren@carespotter.com. Thanks so much for being a part of CareSpotter, and good luck.